My name is Father Richard Mangini, and 44 and a half years ago, I married Jay and Judy. We begin our prayer recognizing the beauty of the moment and the gifts of God that have brought us here. And we pray for Aaron and Jina. Be attentive to our prayers, O Lord, and in your kindness, pour out your grace and blessings upon these two, your servants and friends, Aaron and Jina.
Top of the stars, never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this, we come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is a time, like a dream coming to life. We live for moments like this, we come alive in moments like this. Take a breath, thoughts racing through my head. I try to capture it, but a picture can't hold what a heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far.
We're going to begin now, and little grandchildren and all kinds of people are coming down the aisle, and so I would suggest that you stay seated until the bride comes in. Thing that comes with the love of God is this sense of communion, that we're in this together and we're doing it with love and we want the very best for one another. And the motivation for doing the most mundane things of life has always to be this: I am putting myself in your hands, you are putting yourself in his, and together this creates this dynamic energy. Love is an energy. May I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Aaron Becker.
Just can't ring. I reached out trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. since you know me. I was a lonely soul, but that's the only. A little wiser now from what you show me. Hey, I feel again.